My name is Maria Hoffenheimer, and I was born at the turn of the millennium, 75 years ago today. In my 30s, I created the world's first affordable carbon capture technology. By 2050, we were removing 10 gigatons of CO2 per year from the Earth's atmosphere. And in my 70s, I was awarded the Nobel Prize for contributions to humanity. My story began at TEDI, London.
I'm Maria. I'm looking at the practicalities of capturing and hopefully storing carbon.
It's my passion. It's what I was born to do. Am I going to save the world?
I'm not sure about that. But I think if technology got us into this mess, maybe it can get us out of it too. I guess I just want to make a difference. That's what everyone wants, don't they?
What advice would I give the younger me? Well, it's a big question. I suppose I'd say, never give up. Just keep going. You're going to make mistakes. You're going to fail more than you succeed. But you know what? You've got this. People will say you're not good enough. They'll say you can't more than you can. You know, strange as it may seem, there was even a shortage of women in engineering back then. And now look at us.
For so many years, we've been detached from the future, as if what we do today has no effect on tomorrow. Not anymore.
Most of all, I think I'd say, enjoy it. You are embarking on the best adventure. And it is one hell of a ride.
My message to the future, we've got you. We're going to build a better world for you and for us. And that starts today.